Reporter Robert outside Wetherby School, where the Prince has attended. It's been a tough year for everyone, but I wish you all a Merry Christmas.